Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you very easy and simple and delicious baklava recipe. They also call pita in other countries. I'm gonna do with potato version because it's make it much more tasty. Add 1 kilo of flour to 1 large bowl. I'm using tipo 480. Smash the potatoes to the flour. If you don't have a potato smasher, you can use a grinder. After mix the flour and the potato with 1 tablespoon. And add 2 tablespoons of dry yeast to 1/2 liter of water. After that, mix it gently. If you are not gently, it can be broken your glass major cup. So let's continue now. Add it to the flour and mix it with 1 tablespoon. When it's coming together, put it to the table, but be sure it's clean. And then knead it with your hand, and of course you can use a kitchen machine. Add 1.5 tablespoon of salt. And continue till it's getting the dough nice and smooth. Cover it with the bowl and leave it for 10 minutes. And after that I'm gonna portion it. Each portion is gonna be 200 gram. Portions are ready, roll it between your hand till it's getting nice circle shape. Add little bit of flour to the top and cover it with clean kitchen towel. And now leave it for 20 minutes till it's getting the dough almost double. After add little bit of flour to your working area, I'm using my wooden cutting board for this. And then open the dough with rolling pin. After add it to one non-stick pan without oil in medium-high heat. I am cooking the first side 3 minutes and other side 2 minutes, but it can be changed because of how thick is it. So that's it. How you see, it's super easy, quick and delicious. I offer you to serve with the butter, Turkish white cheese and black tea. And now enjoy this delicious bread. Bon appetit! And if you like my recipes, please don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell button, and see you soon in next video. Goodbye!